Well, the first leg already played, and we're all set up for the second, a decisive leg of this game in tournament play. And it really is very important for both these teams.
Yeah, the pressure is hyped up. Both sides know the situation much better, so they're going to have to be brave, and that might decide it.
And this match features Borussia Dortmund against Wolfsburg.
Well, you just hope from Borussia Dortmund's point of view, they don't get complacent. They don't just turn up here and win. They have to work for this best home record. I'm sure they'll try and keep that going.
The confidence is just flowing through these players after 14 wins in 17 games. That is title-winning stuff.
This is the Borussia Dortmund lineup.
I think that back four is really important for them. They've got to be strong and solid, but they've got a bit of protection, haven't they?
They have. They should have more than enough. I mean, they're all good defenders in their own rights, but in front of them, they've got players who are going to be working really hard. Whether they can be a threat on the front foot, we'll wait and see.
Here's the lineup for Wolfsburg for this fixture.
Well, we've gone with a 4-3-3 formation here for them. Is that the way you see it, Alan?
Yeah, I mean, it can be adjusted. It could almost be a 4-5-1 if they decide to come over all defensive, this team. But if they're on the front foot, that three up front can cause the opposition back four some problems.
The waiting is over. The game is off and running, and so are the players. Guerrero going forward well. Arnold to Brooks.
Mehmedi.
A real chance here. It's in. It's a great start for them. A wonderful goal. And we'll now have to see whether that will change both managers' approach to this game. Well, work out the maths here. They're behind on aggregate. It's going to be quite tricky for them to turn this around.
The way that they've played so far, you wouldn't hold out too much hope, but they've got to reverse that trend.
Another angle on it here. Two is the aggregate score here.
Axel Witsel.
Sancho. Mario Götze. Now Guerrero.
Diallo.
Taking on the defenders.
Throw in here.
Now Guerrero. Could get his cross in now. Götze,
Witsel.
Got the opposition backpedaling a little bit. Good position for the cross.
Witsel.
Shots on here.
Kept his concentration, the goalkeeper, and because of that, kept hold of the ball.
Yeah, he seems to fill the goal, this lad. He's quite an imposing keeper.
Marco Reus. Reus. Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass. Sancho.
No cross, good block.
Admir Mehmedi. Trying to keep the ball. Not anymore. Delaney. Sancho.
Peace check.
Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Whipped in from the wide area. Cleared away by the defender.
Just couldn't hold on to the ball there, Dortmund.
Arnold. He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception.
Diallo.
Sancho.
And it's going to be his throw here.
Knocker.
Joshua Gilavogi.
Brooks. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. And shoots! You can see the deflection there. Corner.
Corner played in.
Not going to try his luck.
Now Gilavogi.
And now the shot.
The shot gets blocked.
Rafael Guerrero.
Mario Götze.
Sancho.
Peace check. Royce.
And it's Royce roaring forward.
Well, they keep moving the ball here.
They've gone wide. Chance to get the ball in the box.
Royce.
And the assistant signals for the throw. Maxwell Witzel. Marco Royce.
That's a wonderful tackle.
Quick into the tackle. And the result is going to be a throw.
Delaney.
Shut off now.
Loses possession.
And there was danger, but he's cleared it.
Now Guerrero.
Diallo.
Guerrero. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
Götze.
Great save. And it's gone for a corner.
Corner now from Royce. Shot up!
That'll be another corner coming up.
That's a brilliant stop.
Played in by Royce.
And they get it away. And here's the shot.
Well, they just can't get the ball away. It's another corner.
In goes the corner.
Oh, that's good defending.
Peace check.
The shot's up!
Shot blocked here.
Sancho.
Well, they're sitting off the opposition here, and that can invite pressure.
Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other.
Witzel.
Opponents around him, that's good screening of the football.
Trying to catch the other team with great vision here. Real chance.
Taking on the defenders.
Only shots on here. Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that.
It'll be a corner.
Corner's taken.
Real opening now.
That's great work by the goalkeeper.
Axel Witsel.
Piszczek. Axel Witsel. I would guess in this possession play here, they're trying to get the opposition to come out and harry them and maybe bend past their way through them.
And time for the defender to clear the cross.
Sancho.
Royce.
Now Guerrero.
He's got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball like that.
Sancho. Delaney.
Diallo. Marco Royce.
Sancho.
Delaney.
Guerrero.
Diallo.
Defended well.
Referee's given a corner.
Put the corner in the middle.
Good distance to the clearance then.
And now a throw-in.
Piszczek. Mario Götze.
He's got a chance to cross.
It's a brave effort, really, in amongst the players to get the header in, but off target, way off target.
Yeah, not his best effort, that's for sure.
Guerrero,
back with Royce.
Guerrero.
Stefan.
Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away.
We've given it straight to the opposition.
Going for goal! Here's a chance, the goalkeeper exposed.
Stefan.
Mehmed guiding it through, steered through, and he's flagged offside.
Maximilian Arnold. Room now out of the wing.
Made the challenge well.
Delaney.
Marco Royce. Delaney.
Piszczek.
Well, they're in a good position here.
Found the force in that last attack. Somewhat a surprise to us all, really, that nothing happened at the end of it.
Mario Götze.
Well, he has cleared the danger.
Axel Witsel.
Diallo.
They want to get out of this position where they're just defending their own penalty area, really, and play more active in the game.
Royce,
Delaney, Witsel,
rushing it here, moving from one side to the other. Good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it.
Delaney.
And here's the shot. Great stop.
A few minutes left in the first half, maybe a bit of stoppage time as well, and Dortmund in front here, but just narrowly.
But they played some really exciting football at times in this first half.
Saw the pass coming and got there first.
Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Cleared it well.
Marco Reus.
Axel Witsel.
Piszczek.
Putting some passes together here. The break is definitely on.
Can he do it? Magnificent from the goalkeeper.
Well, it's all about positioning and spreading his body. Top-class keeping.
Corner's taken.
And they get it away.
A succession of corners here.
Played in by Royce. Cleared away, well away from goal.
Piszczek! A very good goal from a very good team. Been surprising that they have been behind, but here they are level again, and they're rushing to get the game restarted because they believe they can go on and get the victory.
On aggregate, behind the opposition, time in the second leg to play still. They're going to have to work hard to make the best use of it.
They are. It's been a body blow, but they've got to pick themselves up now and come back at the opposition.
Just a reminder, on aggregate, it's 5-2.
That's a brilliant challenge.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. That's very good shielding of the ball.
Arnold.
Got the opposition backpedaling a little bit.
You can see what he was trying to do with the cross, but it's a goal kick.
It's going to be a throw here.
Brooks. Robin Knocke.
There's some potential in this move.
Here's the chance to get in the cross.
In powerfully there.
And it will be their throw.
Well, it will be a throw. It's gone out off that player there.
Now Guerrero.
Delaney.
Royce.
Axel Witsel.
Sancho.
Peace check.
Still got a bit to do, but this is promising.
Good cross, this one, from Piszczek.
Oh, that's great work by the goalkeeper.
Mario Götze.
Good interception there.
To Brooks.
Arnold. Axel Witsel.
Axel Witsel. Delaney.
Diallo.
Just a case of finding the spare man is always available in their own half, and the opposition letting them do this at the moment, although they are trailing.
Axel Witsel.
Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Comes in strongly.
Peace check.
Sancho.
Axel Witsel.
Mario Götze.
Delaney.
Now Guerrero.
Successful tackle.
Joshua Gilavogi.
Can find some space here on the flanks. It's a good cross.
Oh, that's good defending. They've set it up well for the cross.
Referee has blown and he's given the free kick.
He's normally good from these set plays and his teammates are expecting a good ball in.
Delivered into the box.
They're taking up their positions now to deal with this corner when it comes in.
He's put in the corner. And the goalkeeper turns it over. Out for another corner.
Corner played in. Good defending at the front post, but not such a good corner.
Royce.
Mario Götze. Now Guerrero.
Sancho.
Possession here for Wolfsburg.
Peace check.
Sancho. Delaney.
Royce.
Now he can cross it.
Now the shot! The shot gets blocked.
Well, that's gone behind, it'll be a corner.
Corner from Guerrero. And they get it away.
Well, the referee is blown for half-time at 1-1.
Borussia Dortmund are so strong here in front of their fantastic supporters, and that excellent home record that they possess looks as though it's going to be extended here. But we're only halfway through.
Yeah, more than comfortable, Martin, isn't it? And it'd be a huge shock if the visitors came back now.
The waiting is over. The game is off and running, and so are the players.
Mehmedi.
A real chance here. It's in. It's a great start for them. A wonderful goal. And we'll now have to see whether that will change both managers.
Corner now from Reus.
Shot on!
That'll be another corner coming up.
That's a brilliant stop.
Played in by Reus.
And they get it away. And here's the shot.
Well, they just can't get the ball away. It's another corner.
Taking on the defenders.
Only Puck.
Shots on here.
Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that.
He's got a chance to cross.
It's a brave effort, really, in amongst the players to get the header in, but off target, way off target.
Yeah, not his best effort, that's for sure.
Putting some passes to...
The break is definitely on.
Can he do it? Magnificent from the goalkeeper.
Well, it's all about positioning and spreading his body. Top-class keeping.
Cleared away, well away from goal. Piszczek! A very good goal from a very good team. It's been surprising that they have been behind, but here they are level again, and they're rushing...
couldn't wait really for half time to go so we could get on with the game. It's that exciting.
Well, it's been a wonderful atmosphere in this stadium. The crowd have not been short of excitement.
A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. Trying to lift it over the nearest defender, and he couldn't.
Maxel Witzel.
Delaney.
Prepared to just pass the ball around in their own half, winning the game as the scoreline tells you.
Sancho.
Marco Reus.
Delaney.
Can really get at the opposition here.
Guerrero.
There's still danger here after this half clearance.
The shot's on.
Great hands. Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Looking for teammates in the middle. Could see what he was trying to do, but the defender in the way.
Rafael Guerrero.
Marco Reus.
Delaney. Now Guerrero.
And the pass not completed, really.
Now they've got a free kick here.
That's very good shielding of the ball. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Delaney.
Sancho.
Marco Reus.
Rafael Guerrero.
Guerrero.
Gets his cross in. Defended well. Taking on the defenders.
Guerrero.
He can cross it now.
And shoots!
The chance did open up for that kind of shot.
Well, if you don't have a go.
That's a great interception.
On the attack here.
It's a poor ball and overhit.
Axel Witzel.
Rafael Guerrero.
Mario Götze.
Plenty of width for Dortmund now.
Oh, that's good defending. Neatly intercepted.
Substitute coming up for the away team.
Maxel Witzel.
Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack.
Trying to slip it through.
A little too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside.
It is going to be a change here, and it looks like a strategic one.
Axel Witzel.
Delaney. Mario Götze.
Good screening.
Yet another corner.
Really at the extent of his reach to make that very fine stop.
That's a fine shot, an even better save.
Yeah, he would have been disappointed to get beaten, but nevertheless, had to keep his eye on the ball.
That's a corner.
Well, the goalkeeper wouldn't want to be beaten from there, and he made sure he wasn't spectacularly.
The ball did move in the air a touch, so he had to keep his concentration.
Goalkeeper
rising to the occasion, literally.
Yeah, because it was sweetly struck, and you do have to pay attention to those.
It was Guerrero who took the corner. Good defensive clearance there.
And that will be a throw as the header goes out of play.
Peace check. Axel Witsel, Guerrero. Now he can cross it. In quickly. He screened the ball well there.
Now Kielavogi.
I like the look of this attack. And they've got it away from the danger. Knocker. Going forward well. And this is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now. Deflected behind. A clear corner. Corner played in.
Arnold.
Chance for the cross. Right in the corner there, but that will be a throw. Arnold. Made the tackle.
Delaney.
Peace check. Now Guerrero. Now Guerrero. Axel Witsel. Dortmund smoothly on the move now.
Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other.
He's a good crosser of the ball, Lukas Piszczek. Defended well.
Delaney.
Royce. Good work to stop the opposition, but he's got to clear it now.
And there was danger, but he's cleared it.
Using his physical power to protect the ball. That's very good shielding of the ball.
Borussia Dortmund on the ball, they've worked hard to get it there.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. They could pose some danger now.
Delaney. Rafael Guerrero.
Stefan.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Looking for Royce. He worked hard to get the cross in, but it didn't reach any of his teammates arriving in the middle.
And that's the way to defend, make sure the opposition can't get on the ball in that part of the pitch.
And here we're going to have a substitution. And it seems as though it's for tactical reasons. Looking for Royce. That's really well done. Good defending. Peace check.
Royce.
Witsel.
Lovely ball. Super reflexes from the goalkeeper.
Well, he's cleared the danger.
Do you know what? I still can't believe he saved that, Martin. What a stop it was.
And that header takes the ball out of play.
Now Kielavogi. Axel Witsel,
Marco Reus,
Larsen,
Delaney.
It's got got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball like that.
Wolf.
Delaney. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
And the referee's given the free kick. Just spotted the ball up and they're playing. Marco Reus.
Just buying his team a bit of time by holding the ball up, and they're going to join in off him now.
Axel Witsel.
Mario Götze.
More good work here from Götze.
Reus.
Return to Mario Götze. Bit predictable with the passing, and the opposition able to deal with that. A chance to break away now on the counter. Oh, spotted the pass and cut it out.
Good screening, and he's kept the ball.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Doing well to keep the ball. Defending strongly there and making sure the cross didn't get into the danger area. Delaney.
Diallo.
Wolf.
Well, they are in the lead and they are on the ball, but in their own half at the moment.
Mario Götze. Delaney.
Marco Reus.
Wolf.
Can really get at the opposition here.
Diallo.
He's looking for the cross. The defender's done very well there to stop the cross.
And it's out of play. Almost a 10 out of 10. Certainly a candidate for man of the match. He's not going to play the whole match, though. Going to be substituted here now.
Yeah, he was involved in most things that were good here for his team. Top class.
Larsen. Delaney. Witsel.
Taking on the defenders.
Shot on!
Koen Castells, the goalkeeper, had no difficulty with that.
Well, I like the look of this attack.
He could cross it now.
Whipped in from the wide area. In with a header and a good position, but he's put it wide.
Yeah, it's a good chance. Not sure if that came off his shoulder, you know. Didn't look a clean connection.
Peace check. Reus.
Wolf.
Done well under pressure here to hold the ball as the challenge came in.
Alcacer.
Striding forward, purposefully. It is a team that can really hurt you with the number of passes that they play.
Can finish it off! And there it is, the goal!
And what a build-up that was, the way that they pulled the opposition out of position, so patient until they did have an opening. What a marvellous goal.
On aggregate, behind the opposition. Time in the second leg to play still. They're going to have to work hard to make the best use of it.
They are. It's been a body blow, but they've got to pick themselves up now and come back at the opposition.
And we're 6-2 now on aggregate.
10 minutes left of regular time. Joshua Gilavogi.
He's got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball like that.
Now the shot! Pushed onto the frame of the goal. Hit the post!
It'll be a throw.
Well, agony etched on the player's face when he was denied with what was a great effort.
Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width.
So we've got a corner coming up via that tackle.
Corner played in.
Gilavogi! It's an amazing game. It's an amazing goal at an amazing time.
A goal there to really savour for all of us watching.
Well, it was a beautifully struck corner and the finish was deadly.
Well, they want to see this again, this goal. Aggregate check for you, 6-3. Axel Witsel.
Diallo.
Royce. Real thrills in this match, and we might have one more decisive thrill to come. 5 minutes left. Peace check.
Maybe the cross.
Breaking infield,
headed back across goal.
He screened the ball well there, Delaney.
Larsen.
Under some pressure, he shielded it well. And it's back for another corner.
Almost a 10 out of 10, certainly a candidate for man of the match. He's not going to play the whole match, though. And to be substituted here now.
Yeah, he was involved in most things that were good here for his team. Top class.
Marco Royce with the corner. And they get it away.
He heads it out of play and it will be a throw in.
Delaney.
Fitzel.
Shot on!
He's blocked the shot well. Maximilian Arnold anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Delaney. Well, the leading side here are leading on the scoreline and in possession of the ball. Their control really exemplified by this passage of play. Some options now for the pass.
Fantastic save!
Ooh, it's close, Alan. Offside is given.
He's quick enough. He doesn't need to do that. He goes a bit early, gets a bit too eager.
Larsen.
That's very good shielding of the ball.
Royce.
Well, that could have been the winning moment, but for a brilliant interception.
Stefan.
Knocker.
We've got 4 more minutes to play. Added time here.
No nonsense defending from him.
Marco Royce.
Axel Witsel.
Delaney. Axel Witsel.
Peace check.
Wolf.
Royce.
Axel Witsel.
Excellent interception.
He's taking the attack to the Marco Royce.
Royce!
Oh, there it is! It's the goal that they thoroughly deserve. You wondered whether they would get it. They're in front now, which is where they really should be.
far, far the better side throughout the game.
Just a few minutes to go and they are now ahead on aggregate in this second leg.
Well, talk about picking your moments. That was a wonderful time to score and might just be the winner.
There's no hiding from the details of the aggregate score to show how one-sided this tie has been.
Maximilian Arnold. Arnold.
The shot's on!
Well, he's in again. Not this time, not a second goal. The goalkeeper sorted that.
Yeah, well played the keeper there because he was second favourite and he did well to stop that.
Royce, Alcacer, there is the final whistle.
Well, that's it, that's the final whistle, and when you look at the aggregate scores, they've just come up a bit short.
They have, they can have no complaints over 180 minutes, they were second best in this contest.
Borussia Dortmund have done the business in front of their own fans, they usually do. And they didn't disappoint us in this match.
Yes, another exceptional performance, and we've seen quite a few of those on this ground this season.
Verbede.
A real chance here. It's in. It's a great start for them. A wonderful goal. And we'll now have to see whether that will change both managers.
Cleared away, well away from goal.
Piszczek. A very good goal from a very good team. Been surprising that they have been behind. But here they are level again. And they're rushing to get...
Mario Götze.
Good screening. And the Royce!
Yet another corner.
Really at the extent of his reach to make that very fine stop.
There's a team that can really hurt you with the number of passes.
Can finish it off! And there it is, the goal!
And what a build-up that was, the way that they pulled the opposition out of position. So patient and...
corner played in. Gilavogi! It's an amazing game. It's an amazing goal at an amazing time. He's taking the attack to the Marco Royce.
Royce!
Oh, there it is! It's the goal that they thoroughly deserve. You wondered whether they would get it. They're in front now, which is... where...